Hey guys, what's up? This is going to be my first playthrough of this game called Ultimate Ninja Blazing. So I just opened it. Just downloaded it. So let's open this guy up and see what it's like. Alright, please choose your country. Is that possible to reset? I'll just say I'm in the US, even though I'm in Japan. Let's see, US. JKLMNOPST USA. Okay. Oh, you can change your language. Okay, can I do Japan? FGHI. Oh, can't do Japan. Alright, just US. Wait. There we go, US. Okay, English, are you sure you want any of these things? Okay, yes, go. Now loading. Okay, free to play. There are sometimes items available for any. Okay. Alright, please read. Let's start game. Input a username, okay. Tokyo. Alright. That works. Okay, so everything's downloaded. Okay, so everything's downloaded. Let's see. Hey there, I'm Takashi Hatake, the proctor of this exam. This exam will test your capabilities as a leader. Now, without further ado, let's begin the exam. Time for an emergency mission. Okay, screen and tap emergency mission. Emergency mission, okay. Captain exam, pick an emergency mission from the list. We need stamina to start a mission. Okay. Compare your mission stamina. The mission stamina, yeah, okay. Tap to select a mission. Solo mission. Okay, members from other things can help you on missions. I'll lend a hand this time. Here's your team, command them and complete the mission. One team can hold up to 6 members, but we only have 2 this time. And one of them is the number one maverick. This may be a tough mission. Okay. Tap the start button to begin. Alright, start. Okay. Enemies are attacking already. Defeat them to complete the mission. This will keep you out of the attack. And as this time comes, the range will appear in the card field. Move to neutral and get in range of an enemy. That's it. Okay. Cool. They've got a lot of backup and they use ninjutsu to attack them all at once. Okay. Tap a character's icon once to switch from attack to ninjutsu. Okay. Tap a character icon to switch over. Now it's just going to flow out near me so that all the enemies are in my range. Okay. Oh, okay.
Here I come!
Oh, okay. Attack all of the enemies in range. Think about positioning. Incoming back. Now let's talk about enemy attack. See the number by the enemy's feet? Number goes down on each turn and it reaches where the enemy will attack. And these enemies will attack next turn. Even weak foes can be dangerous when they team up. Defeat them all before the boss. Okay. Oh, okay. Combo attack. The attack time for a secret technique. Not before you can use more powerful secret technique. I'll throw your attack for extra 3 this time. Tap the character icon twice to switch over to our character's secret technique. Now it's just the same as before, move and dead an enemy in range. Okay. Damn, okay. This is my secret technique, Lightning Blade. Only some characters can use secret techniques, so do your best to defend them. Oh, cool, mission complete. Alright. Okay. Next, acquire the reward. What is this reward? Where am I? Look at that monster. We completed the mission. Cool. This mission is the condition to fulfill. Complete the multi and almost reward. You learned a new character from this mission. Add them to your team right away. Campus practice. Teams, okay. Team setup. Team setup. Using their own characters. Let's put character here for now. Okay. Luka has been placed. Now that your team is stronger, let's take on a new mission. Okay. Seems like we're still in the tutorial. Emergency mission. Captain return, okay. Complete. サスケですよね、これ。スタOh man, there's a affinity. Okay. Oh. Heart, body, energy, emotion, heart is strong against strong. Oh man, that's a lot of info. Alright. Just go. Use a heart element to attack a strong man. Okay.Get a disadvantage here. Look at the bottom panel. Yurika? Yep. Yurika's over next by. Slide the icon to switch him in. Oh, okay. Slide the throat. Now defeat the enemy with Yurika. Okay.Heal the strokeThe blue and red lines appear when you get near an enemy. They're called spot shield strikes, when it can affect nearby allies and enemies. These are fast as a crusade if you need a turn or if you gain HP. Usually you can use any type of S. Nice teamwork.Can I get both? Yes! Good, let's see if we can now. Can I get through? No, okay.Let's try a special move. Oh, cool. Mission complete. Pretty good so far.Ninja rank up. Ninja rank up. Okay. especially a ruler. Look in the present box to receive it. Successfully offered. Button, okay. Two button. Enhance. Try enhancing your Naruto, okay? Select the material to use on Naruto. Can be used as an enhancement material. Okay. Select that too. Multiple materials at the same time. Okay. Use up to 10 materials at once for one at a time. This is a thing here. This is also a thing here. Tap this button when you're ready. Okay. Yes. Success, okay. Level 2, cool. Oh, level 3. Wow, okay. Level 4? Jeez, okay. Man, that's a lot of levels. Am I gonna go all the way to 30? Jeez, I think I'm gonna go all the way to 30. Okay. Next level already. Okay. Huh, alright, I guess it just goes to 30. I wonder if this is a bug or something, but this is a lot. Alright, I guess we'll just wait for it to hit 30. Complete. Okay. Naruto reaches my fellow now. He can be awakened. Let's awaken him now. Okay. Tap this and select awaken. And awaken. Okay. Use awakening materials to awakening. Awakening character even stronger. Okay. Let's start trying to get a new ally. Summons to fire your team. Do we have enough? Let's get started. Ooh, this is a long tutorial. Okay. Okay.
What's that on?
Okay. Loading data. Daily login. Okay. Alright, so since that was the main tutorial, I have presents here actually. I'll try that out in the next one. But, seems pretty interesting, a lot to learn, but, seems like a good game so far. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.